Well deserved, yeah. I would say.
They certainly have. But elsewhere in that district, Greenwood traveling to Pecos. 4-2 Eagles hosting the 2-3 Rangers. Pecos, of course, playing in front of that modified home field with the bleachers now behind the end zone. And it's going to be a fast start for Greenwood. The kickoff goes to Rance Purser. That's a good name in Greenwood. And he finds a hole. Big return for him. Sets up his Rangers inside the 25.
That's his son.
And they would take advantage. Hand off. Dylan Dominguez, the freshman, takes it in for the opening score. Rangers up 7-0. And they're going to be looking for more to build on that 7-point lead. And this is a good idea again. Hand it off to Dominguez. He finds the space. Oh. And he's got a big gainer here as he busts it to the right before he's pushed out of bounds. That would set up this. Aaron Fikes, from just a few yards out, plunges it in. Greenwood up 14-0. Now, it's Pecos' turn. They hand it off to Johnny Morales. He's going to bust it to the outside. Morales looking for some space.
Uh-oh.
And he is going to fight to that pylon for the touchdown. But too much Greenwood in this one. Road Warriors for the Rangers to get back at 500. 42-17 all over Pecos.
I've got to say, the Rangers, of course, had a great running back. Trey Cross for so many years. Ryan Snodgrass as well. Maybe Dominguez, running back of the future.
In line, and they've got some time with him. Again, only a freshman.
Interesting to see how that develops. Well,